I think he's caught up to us. We should probably get going.
Okay. He's coming after us. Hurry!
No, Amy, I'm sorry.
Shadow.
I never wanted to leave any of you guys. I promise, Amy. Ben's death got to me, and I was dangerous. I was thinking of everything that I could have done better, that I could prevent. I needed help, so I thought by joining the apparitions I could protect myself and I could protect you guys.
Nick, I realize that now. But I need to know why you came back.
I killed Chase, Amy. I killed Chase. All I could think about over the past year and a half was my revenge, and once I got it, it didn't mean anything to me. My loyalties with the apparitions meant nothing. I didn't know what to do, and it became unuseful. I returned to the apparitions regardless, and once I returned, Aaron Raymond requested my presence and let me know that he wanted me to kill Drew and Faith. The people he sent to interrogate you to find me.
Why would he ask you to do that?
I'll explain everything once we get back to the house. I mean, that's if they're there.
They are. But are you really gonna kill them?
No. Believe it or not, I need them. I'll have to explain everything once we're there, though. I promise I will.
Everything okay?
Yeah, everything's fine. Why would anything go wrong?
Where's Amy?
She's not here.
What do you mean by not here? As in, not in the house?
She may have left while I was sleeping.
You're kidding.
No, I'm not kidding, but I don't want to freaking hear it. She'll come back.
She better.
Where are the others?
They're not here. When Drew and Faith came, I sent Olivia and the others to a safe house nearby until I could handle the situation myself.
Okay. There's nothing to worry about now. We'll grab them later.
Put the gun down!
You need to surrender. If you cooperate, the apparitions won't hurt you or Amy.
I said, put the damn gun down, Drew!
Same with you, Faith.
Shut up!
Put it down, Amy.
Will you please listen to him?
Fine. We'll put our guns down if you do. Right, Drew?
You first, Nick. Watch, Amy. I'll handle Nick.